This is supposed to be an X-rated movie, but it's a special for Clio, and we've got our friend James here sort of testing the waters.
I'll come up.
Early morning walking from Bernie's Creek. Oh, we're at the grevilleas, there he is. Beautiful red, orange grevilleas. Okay. I don't know, I want to get him, I better get a move on him. I've got it all set so I get him coming through the sand. I'll be interesting to see when we get this, how that actually looks, then I'll know if I'm doing anything wrong. I don't know, there's no real good spots to get in with them.
No, you have to be on the corner.
I'll have to get on the corner up here. It's certainly deep and sandy, isn't it?
Well, I'm quite pleased with me to go on, at least you don't have to push.
Yes. Sounds like the gear changing is going on. That all comes out.
I've got a lot
of beautiful grevilleas. I've just let you look at them for a bit. Everybody loading up? Ready to get back onto the bus at Bernie's Creek. It's a bit hard here. Beautiful grevilleas again at Bernie Creek. Yeah, they're gorgeous, though. So that's how you work your zoom.
Yep.
Here we are at Cockatoo Crossing.
It
takes the video with you. I want this road over here. I love these roads.
Here we are at Scrubby Creek Crossing. Not a bad one, fairly shallow, but that's how we go through.
let's get into those. Well, the thing is, everyone looks at each other. You see what they do.
Okay, is everybody unpacking? Putting up a tent. Hello, we're getting a view of him here. We're putting up this tent now. Just wait for the final part. And action station, can we move in? Just about there, just about up. There we are. There we go. What's the hold up? There we have one tent up. Easily done. Elizabeth in the bush with her hammock, now using it as a clothesline.
It's beautiful.
Warren putting up the tent now. Some more campers doing their thing.
This is the campsite at Twin Falls.
Here we are at Canal Crossing. It's 8:28 of the Wednesday morning, the 8th. Third of the 8th. We have our ace cameraman James on camera and your popular announcer Tony. Graham is negotiating the first bend headlights on because it's a bit dark in the morning, and we can't hear any squeaks yet from the trailer, and we're going very well. Yes, this is not a difficult crossing either. We're going quite well. James got a little concentration on his face. Oh, he's sort of sliding over the front wheels.
It's wrong.
No, it's a bit soft and soggy ahead in that white truck, but our Toyota is heading around there, and a bit of a grunt. Oh, hang on. Yeah, another grunt, and we're over. Oh, a couple of grunts now, and around we go. Couple of squeaks from the trailer, just to sort of steady the old unit, and away we go. Of course, we haven't got to the crossing yet, this is only getting there. John?
Yeah, we're away again.
We're away again. Due to a flat battery, there was a break in transmission there. However, this historic event of the first bog of the creek, isn't it? We've got bogged on a sand patch before and had to push with a lot of enthusiasm from the ladies. I just thought I'd slip that into the commentary. Anne's giving me a look again, I think.
It's like water off a duck's back now, Anne.
Yeah,
look.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And away we go.
Good.
Good girl. Good girl. There we go.
Don't
stick.
Sorry,
Steve.
Just sticking
on the top. On the wing! Jesus. Eureka, we've done it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a slight hitch with the hitch. However, Graham's hitching it up. There was just a little knocking noise with the hitch back in the back bumper. We thought it was somebody getting thumped on the back seat, but obviously not. Anyway, according to our expert, it's fixed. However, we can probably get a view here of, while we're talking about the tiny pile on the trailer, which is...
I'm zooming.
This is our squeaky tune-up there, where you see the wheel, the tyres rubbing on the side of the trailer. This could be one of two things. Either the trailer's too wide, or the wheels, the axle's a bit too short and the wheels are too far in. But, yes, and Elizabeth was doing the graphic sort of demonstrations. All right, okay. Right, that's right. Yes, very artistically done. You'll notice. Yes, yes.
Well, he was giving
Mick's looking at the damage we've done to the environment there with coming up the hill. He'll give a prognosis on it.
Disgusted look on his face.
Yes, yes, yes. And this early in the morning, that's something. Okay, we're at the creek after the last one, which was Canal Creek. As usual, we didn't find out the name of this, so we'll probably try and tag it on afterwards. looks like there's a slight stall there, so maybe I have to stop filming a bit, do you think? Yeah, well, as you see, there's a slight hitch. We've had to sort of up the bonnet and have a look. Actually, it's a bit more than having a look. She started up again. She's revving up. And Graham's casting an expert eye over the works.
And now a word from the response.
Yes, it looks perfectly all right. Down goes the bonnet. And we're ready to go. That's breaking it. Oh, wait a minute. We've got something getting out. There's something obviously very near. Go. Steady approach. As you can see, it's quite an easy one to get into and across, but this uphill part looks as though it might be a bit tricky. However, will he charge it or will he go up nice and casual-like? Nice step. Of course, sandy bottom on there. No problem up to now. And rev up, and here we go, folks. Here we go. Oh, it's going to be easy, I'm sure. go. Striker bright, easy to try. There we go. Round corner. No worries. Wave to the passengers. Hey, they're going away without us, mate. Switch off, let's go.
Take a picture of the Trevilius.
Oh, so here we are at the Jardine River.
Ferry crossing.
Just about to go across.
Oh, do one of the crocodiles. Notice.
Oh, we stalled just there, but we started to all go up and we came down. Oh, look at the boat, come to the trailer.
Oh, dear.
I might turn it up a bit. Right, there we are. Oh, stop.
What's the date today?
Good.
Okay, we're at Red Point Sasia, right on the top of the peninsula here. We're looking around. There's a gentleman there, he says he's fishing for fish. And another
for
one
fish.
Here. Another one here's got a fish on the end just in case he doesn't catch any. And we're at the
that's
point
Ralph.
Where
Ralph.
Yeah, well, yeah, that's Ralph, yes. And
we're zooming
James.
Down now, that's James.
Oh, James, yes. He's shocked.
We're zooming in on him.
He's got his shirt on.
That's James' smile. Right, we're zooming away from
zooming
him again.
He's a shark catcher, yeah. So we're at this
he's
point
a traditional
this.
Old seaman yes. here.
How many oceans do you say meet here? Three oceans meet at this point here, so we get tides all sorts of times of the day, apparently. And the tide coming in can be going the same way as the tide going out. Oh, we're going a full circuit here.
That was Anne.
Right, we're back at Anne and Ruth's giving Ruth. Us a back view. She's holding two hats. And Rosemary's studying the camera.
We've gone full
and
circle.
And Alan's got his hands on hips sort of.
And that's Julie. I'll just zoom in.
Yes,
no.
Julie. Zooming in on Julie. And Nick's there sort of... do that again. That again. Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's Julie.
That's Julie. A bit of a handful, I think. But, I'll be back at the fisherman fishing for
cut.
Fish. Right.
Okay.
That's a global thought. Many miles away.
Collecting firewood at Cape York. Other people come through the sand at Punsan Bay. Been towed out at Punsan Bay. The peace and tranquility of this Sandy Bay. Suddenly disrupted by the arrival of Oz Tours. This is setting up the last camp of the trip. You can go ahead now.
Right, you filmed the whole thing.
The final touches to the tent.
Open the curtains.
lizards.
Beautiful frill neck lizard on the way to Cape York.
Now we would have scared him so he puts his frill up.
I'm going to try and catch him actually.
Oh, nice.
I don't know if I'll be able to reach that high. I'm going to try and catch him.
We need somebody to climb up the tree so he doesn't get...
Come on, shinny up the tree.
Uh-huh.
He's too quick for me.
Yeah, he's not that short.
I'll tell you, if we shake it, it'll drop off.
We don't want to go to the tip.
The rubbish tip. On our way out to the tip of Cape York. Don't be dills. Don't act...
Come on.
Frangipani Beach. Finally made it to the top. Looking down towards Albany Island. Abrac Island. And York Island.